on Aston Francis, who fires from three, knocks it down.
A guy who's never been afraid of the spotlight right now.
Outside, Eichel Berger knocks it down. Another three for the Thunder. Builds their lead to four.
Great penetration there by Ricky Sanderson. That's forced. That's forced. That's not how this team runs. John Panner told me Ricky Samuelson, the Thunder are rolling.
I'm doing that on average. I think they're probably the only one.
Good cut from Spencer Peterson, and he puts it up. 13-6.
Defensive tackle.
Absolutely. That's why North Park's one of the better teams.
Good take there by Cody Eichelberger.
Five offensive rebounds so far in this game for North Park. Francis, the finish. Aston Francis does it again. And he is a lot of fun to watch. Bounces around, Peters has it. Peters, the drive just goes right around Biko, and a great finish with the right hand, Luke Peters.
In the CCIW, really good pass there.
Yeah, Peters, good cut for Aston Francis, and he'll put two more on the board. Will the Thunder keep the lead?
Not gonna cut it in these games.
Eichel Berger from three.
Big shot there from a guy who has really come into his own this season.
Thunder lead. Francis one-on-one on TJ Cott. Fade away, knocks it down. He is something special.
Yeah.
Early in the game, this is a very athletic team.
More play above the rim as Kobe Eichel Berger comes out of nowhere and gets an offensive rebound of his own. Something that the Thunder have been pretty good about controlling thus far.
Wow, Aston Francis, another shot. Teams will get themselves back in the games. Trevor Gunter.
And that's exactly what the doctor ordered here tonight with the kind of atmosphere that we have in this place. Really coming out knowing that this is a giant game for the Wheaton Thunder.
Jay Spencer from three. Stems the Thunder lead to five. 42-37 Thunder.
Goes down low.
Good move from Luke Peters in the right hand finish. But another two on the board for the Thunder.
Nice little sequence there by Luke Peters.
Peters pushing the pace a little bit for the Thunder. Francis pump fake, fires from three, knocks it down. Another three for Aston Francis.
Francis at 19 and no signs of stopping.
Great finish from Luke Peters.
Modest dribbling, did a really good job. Working his way in there, being smart. He's fired up.
Here, 15 minutes to play. Going hard to the rim, Ricky Samuelson. And one after the foul. Peters to Samuelson in the finish.
Trying to get it, a really nice play from Ricky Samuelson.
Spencer Peterson open from three, knocks it down.
It's a big answer there.
The dual sport athlete puts three more on the board.
In a very crucial moment, he's got to take care of the ball a little better when he's bringing it down. But he can do that.
What an answer from Aston Francis.
He'll wear you down until you make the mistake.
Francis from three. It's an absolutely lethal trigger.
Welcome to the Aston Francis show.
From three, knocks it down off the glass.
And
that's unbelievable.
That's how you know it's Aston Francis' night. And the MVP chant begins. That's just silly.
Wow.
Pulling in a Ricky Samuelson from the elbow,
yes sir! Ricky Samuelson put another two on the board for the Thunder. Misses another offensive rebound. Robinson has it blocked out of his hands, and then a foul on Freeman.
Here we go, Colin Lake with the ball in his hands, pulls up from three.
does it get in. The Thunder will take down the North Park Vikings 70-67. A huge win